What's up, guys? How are you? I am Discharge50 on Twitch, and for those of you who are watching me on YouTube, I am Dinero05, streaming with Restream with both platforms at the same time. Hey, you're behind me, man. Welcome. Alright, guys, let's get this show on the road. So how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing great. It's Friday. It's about time. Friday means fun day. Let's all have fun. Alright. It's time for the continuation of Bug Fables, the Everlasting Sapling. If I recall correctly, we left off inside the Rubber Prison. Alright, oops. Let me focus on the game. There we go. And so it begins. Rubber Prison. Oh yes, we're here. Oh, probability. Yeah, V can actually carry people over now. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like the look of this. Attack him first. I see. Alright. Alright, so who are these two? Only one way to find out. Identify. This is Ruffian. So, 13 HP, no defense. Should be smooth sailing. Okay, so I have to watch out for his strength, apparently. Okay. Yes, that actually hurt. I see, alright. But I have no plans on playing games from GOG. I'm mostly comfortable playing Steam games. Whoa, that actually hurt. Wow, such power from this character. It has some different attack styles. Some of them are actually pretty powerful. Oh, alright, I'll check it out. I have the time. This is the section where go down the stairs. We're not going back downstairs. Alright, we meet again, Wasp. Going down. Oh great, that's just great. Reinforcement. Power up, not that it matters. God, the poison. Ouch. I didn't block on time. All almost rank up at least. There is a lock here. We don't have the key. Guess we're carrying this. With this, I can just climb over here. Alright, from up here, we can actually get B to carry him around. Right? There we go. This is the cage. Maybe there's another cage that got raised. Venus! I need your healing. Well, maybe. Let's get a jump start at this wasp. And that's a bandit. Let's check out this ice rain. Oh, that's how it works. Okay. While he's frozen, we bring him down. Health up, at least. Got him. Rank up. We're getting stronger. All right. How about more TP for more use of the skills? Yeah. Just like that, we are fully recovered. Right. So what about Venus? She's forever locked. Wait a minute. Could this be a reason? Oh, good reason. Alright. We'll leave that open. In case we do need some healing. Oh, great. Security. Oh. I wasn't paying attention. Right. So these are the troublemakers that we defeated last time. I don't want that bread. Ignore that bread. the door. There are some barrels there. Maybe we do need to switch that off so the other iron door opens. Guess you can't break them. What's the whole purpose of those barrels placed behind the gate? I truly don't understand. Wait, there's more over here. Looks like some sort of a barricade defense. No, when I went down, really? Oh, it placed me back up here. Good. Oh. Maybe I have to defeat these guys for it to open. Let's start over here first. Power up. Order. Much better. Oh, that's right, I forgot. When he pulls up his defense, he takes no damage. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Nice. At least it's better. Oh, there's that ladybug thief. Let's take this one out first. This one's a real threat. Nice. The threat is over. The ladybug no longer gives XP because it's very weak. I go first. Ah, they got a wasp bomber. Poison. Oh no! I forgot. Denied. That was a numb bomb. That's a spicy bomb right there. We took like 3 damage. Okay. Bring on the power. Got him. Prison key. Oh, so this one doesn't open. Okay, so we got the prison key. So let's head back. Wonder which door will fit. Maybe up there. What's in there? Curious. Oh. History book. Okay, so guess that was worth it. Wonder if this key will fit here. Oh, it does. Alright, what am I expecting here? Oh, duh. It just locks me in. Nowhere to go. Of course, we can get across here. Oh, I see now. We can use V's boomerang. Hit the switch. Wait. Now let's get across. Oh, open sesame. It's a quick way back out here. Of course, this gate is locked. Okay. Let's save. To save our progress, go ahead and continue. We need a key for this door. Back upstairs. This way. So this is another floor. One in the back is a big threat. Poison. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. I see a slight crack on the bridge. Yeah, one of them says that it's gonna break soon, so let's see what happens. Wait. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh! Guess nothing happened. There's an enemy here, and there's a book up there. Oh, he went speed. Okay. Defense up. No damage taken. No! Well, that doesn't matter. Took it down anyways. increases. History book. What's the purpose of these history books? And from the looks of it, we need something to fit here. Let's fight it. Let's see. Let's give him an extra turn. We're gonna dash through twice. Nice block. Dash him. And they're all obliterated. Okay, now we should get some healing from Venus once again. This leaf is in danger. Let me see. We got these history books. I wonder what they're for. Oh, I didn't see the path over here. They're like dumbbells. They have cardboard. Oh, I had to jump on there. Let's take care of that wasp. Cool. Three of them. Let's take him out. Let's see. I want to do the frost bowling. Nice move. Oh. I guess Kabu is gonna have to rest up for the time being. Clear water. So how do you turn these cranks? Oh wait, now I see. Wait. Oh wait, now I get it. That makes sense. Whoa, leave me alone. I got the prison key. This bee won't let, this wasp won't let up. Getting closer to another rank up. I don't want these clear waters. We're not in much immediate danger from the status effects. Oh, the AC is getting cold in here. Heavy strike. Power up. Very nice. Thank you. Hey, rank up once again. Very nice. We're gonna keep on adding more teamwork points. The party got a bonus 2 teamwork points. Very nice. I'll take it. Because we'll be using a lot of skills in some upcoming battle. Alright, so we need to activate the switch here. Oh wait, we have the key, so let's open this. And of course, let me just save just in case. Alright, let's continue. Ouch. So we gotta be very careful. Or get squashed by the incoming boulder. This is getting difficult. But we can do this. Alright. That's another history book. Three perfect blocks, very nice. Oh, it should stop the rolling rocks. Very inconvenient. And this is the reason why we can't dig underground, because it's like a solid rock floor. So now we have 3 history books. Probably it has something to do with it in here. Only one way to find out. The question is where to use them. Alright, we're gonna continue on. There are some portrait pictures of Elizant. Man, this parcel will save here. There's a crack on the wall, which means there's something on the other side. Oh, wait a minute. Hello? It's not panning the screen out. It went to the other side. Are you serious? Let's see. Over here. Swinging bridge library. Okay. There is another history book. That's the fourth history book. Oh, so we can actually place the book. Place a book here. I need to figure out which book goes here. What if we try this? Oh, you can actually place more books here. Oh, so particular order. This should be very interesting. So we need to figure out the order of placing the books here. Okay. Let's see. Maybe reading these books will give us a clue. Let's see. Alright, so we need to figure out the order of placing the books. Maybe we'll do some process of elimination. But that could take a while. Okay. There are some possible combinations here, so let me see. First, yellow. Hello. Red. Green. Blue. All right, next color. Yellow. Red. Blue. Green. Okay. Let's see. How about blue, green, yellow, red. Oh, that one worked. A wooden crank. Okay, so we now know where the wooden crank goes. This wasp. Okay, insert order. Let's dash through them. I'm gonna land Leaf's turn to Cabo. And finish him off. What's this? Outfit do. Better than this clear water. Else we can't do anything about this. What is this rock over here? Can't break it. Can we finally go through here? Oh, I had to keep on pressing left. Backup power online. I guess those are batteries over here. Let's see. There we go. Wait a minute. So there's more to it. All right, so I guess we're gonna have to go back to that location. Oh wait. Alright. feels like Paper Mario on the N64. This is quite long. Not that I'm complaining. Very, very interesting. Wait, I don't think this is the right way. Oh, what's the point of this? I don't get it. I seriously don't get it. I mean, what's the point of this? There's nothing else in here. Well, anyways, let's go ahead and head back up and put the crank wheel. Actually worked. Okay, can actually get through there now. Oh, it looks very quiet. I don't like the sound of this. It's too quiet. That doesn't sound good. Here they are, and there's a king! Ultimax. Whoa, that doesn't look good. No way, look who's back. Let's do this. This is Ultimax Tank. Seventy HP, one defense. That's right, Cabal can actually penetrate through this tough defense. Okay. Alright, let's try this. Wrong button. Two rockets. Try this again. Very nice. One last turn, and the rockets will crash onto V. So I gotta be prepared for this. So it's targeting Leaf now with the rockets. Oh, good luck. All right, the cannons is busted. Hopefully that's a good sign. Thank you. Reinforcements. Ouch. All right. So it reinforces blocking Cabal's way. Ouch. Oh boy. I hope I made the right call for this. Let me use a burrito, so that way he doesn't fall down in battle. Well, it's a good thing I used a burrito. Now here comes another problem. Double the fatal damage. If we don't take it out quickly, it's over. Does piercing damage, of course. Wait. Alright, Kabu, take it away. Defeated. Kaboom. Oh, that's it? He's the only... This is what I have to defeat him now? I thought it's over. What? He looks paralyzed in shock. It's like he's in a panic state. Strike. All right, V. Beat him down. Defeated. Wow, what a fight. Just freeze him. Hey, everyone's here. Thank you. Alright, final preparation. Looks like the whole gang is here. Hey, where'd Venus go? We're not looking well here. Oh, there's a tunnel over here. Thank goodness it leads us back to the mines. Interesting. Wow. And the whole tunnels has been created. Let's start supplying for the final fight. Because it looks like we're in the final battle. Alright, let me see the items I have. Berry juice. We should get rid of these two. I mean, it only heals up to 5 HP and cures any status effects. We don't need these berry juices. That was only for a low level. Definitely we need to replace these crunchy leaves. And we don't need this either. We need some honeycombs. First things first, we're gonna rest up. We'll take this with us. I get the key for this area here. Oh well. We don't need these berry juices. Then we don't need this. Let's go meet Chef Ramsay. Create. Looking well here. Alright, we have room for one more. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, they finished constructing this? Termite cave. Oh, it's a new arcade. Oh, that's pretty sweet. We'll maybe come back here next time. I'm back, Gordon Ramsay. No, no. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Alright, we're now ready to take on the battle. Let's head back. Okay. This is it. Rubber prison. In here. Oh, that's how they got here. Break a leg means good luck. I want to talk to everybody, see what interesting things they have to say. I guess they're brothers and sisters. You. What's this? Waspy has entrusted you with the flame brooch. Oh, that's very interesting. So it offers protection against King's Flames. We are definitely ready. Chapter 7, The Everlasting Sapling. This is the final chapter, I assume. It's dark and quiet. Okay, I got the achievement. This is a CD on the floor. I can see the soda can over there. Hey, Venus. Deadlands start. Alright, so this is where Venus stays here and she won't be able to travel with us anymore. Oh, look at that smoke. Something tells me many dangers lies ahead. Whoa, that's scary. From the looks of it, I cannot be spotted in a spotlight. What? Oh, I fell down. What's happening? Whoa! So that's what happens when you get caught in the spotlight. What is this? Deadlander Y. It's a good idea to run. I don't think I can do this. Here we go. Oh boy. Oh, I was close. Wow, such eeriness. There's another enemy over here. Thank you. Wow, this is scary. But very exciting at the same time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this thing here? Deadlander Alpha. Okay. I guess we'll try and kill it. What's up? Thanks for the host. Much appreciated, man. That actually surprised me. Wow, what a surprise. Thanks for the host. Much appreciated. We're at the final chapter, as it seems, and this place is very scary at the same time. Very, very scary. Alright, so let me see. Okay. Oh, I was off window. That's why I couldn't press anything. Supposedly they should give out a lot of XP. And it burrows. These things are very strong. Cabo the turn. Alright, so they give a lot of XP. Oh, I think I understand now. To fool the spotlights. I cannot expose myself in the spotlight. Oh no. Oh no, I got spotted. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight this thing. went to sleep, but we gained health back, even though we're asleep. But I cannot act. That's not good. I can't do anything. Oh no, the spotlight's back, so it's not permanent. Okay, so we have a problem. This spotlight will never go away. Oh, I can bury myself in the ground here. That way I can get past the spotlight. There we go. What now? Oh, wait. Oh, I can't break through here. What now? What do I do now? Maybe I have to hover onto the can thing? Wait a second, let me see. Oh, I have to proceed with the walk across the book. Oh wait, the ice. Now I have to wait. Maybe I have to get to the other side. No! Why did I break the ice?
Two.
Wait. Let's let it pass by again. I don't understand. What are we supposed to do? Or maybe onto that rock. Could that be the way to get to the other side? Doesn't look like it. What to do? What to do? Trying to think of where to go next. Maybe I have an idea. No, that doesn't work. Okay, there's an ice cube there, but what am I exactly supposed to do with the ice cube? Am I supposed to bring it over here? Maybe. No, that doesn't work. We're gonna be here for a while because I can't figure out where to go. The problem with the Skylander is that first you buy the game and the toys and then the place them on the portal of power to play. Alright. Yeah, what were they thinking? Seems impossible to take my way under because there's rock in the way and some sort of whatever this thing is. Looks like a black marker. Thank you. We're gonna figure it out one way or another. Oh, there's nothing else on the other side. Oh! We just hit the 10 p.m. mark. I'm gonna take a 1 minute break, drink some water, so when we come back, we're gonna continue and we're gonna figure out how to progress in this area here. So don't go away and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Here we go. Let's see what happens here. Pennies. All right, it has probably has something to do with the marker here. Trollenders, nah. Maybe it has something to do with the marker. Or not. I'm sure you had to break this rock here. I'm sure of it. I mean, these obstacles here, I cannot get through. Alright, let's see what happens here. Oh, that's how. Oh, there's another one here. All right, so I figured it out somehow. There's a nasty enemy here. All There's another spotlight. Just gonna wait it out. Avoid the spotlight. Oh, that doesn't look good. There's a switch up there. I'm trying to get back up. Oh, I have to get back up here. Thank goodness I got past it. That's the jump pad that takes you all the way back. I don't want to do that. How many of these spotlights are gonna be there? There's a... What's this? A red crystal. I want to know what's this red crystal is. No, I don't want to do that. Really? Somehow it alerts the spotlight. It's gone. Is it? Yeah, the enemy is gone. Oh, for some reason it attracts the noise of the crystal. We managed to replenish our TP and health. And the results? Alright. I've never seen that red crystal before. All I see, what I've seen so far is blue and yellow, but not red. Oh, they made it. In this game, when they were referring to giants, they were referring to humans like us. That's why they're referring it to giants. I actually figured that out. What's happening? Whoa. Oh god, we gotta fight all of these? Alright. First, I did fight this one right here. Deadlander Beta. 18 HP and 1 defense. Not too bad. Thank you. Oh, are you serious? It cannot be knocked down from in the air? Oh, okay. Alright, we gotta use our TP. So, let's have B do this. No. B will take care of the one in the air. The other ones will... Cabalus and Leaf is gonna take care of the ones on the ground. Okay. No, that's not it. Cross pulling, no. We'll try the frost bowling. Alright, here we go. Nice. Whoa. Poison. Man, I'm getting wasted. I am getting wasted. That's not good. Poison. Healing every turn when I'm falling asleep. Luck is not on my side. Ouch! Wow! They're tough! Let's bring back Kabu. Okay. Cross bowling. Oh, there goes Kabu again. He's getting destroyed. I'm burning up my magic seeds. Okay. Let's try heavy strike. Freeze it. Unfortunately, not. Let's try needle pincers. Poisoned. Oh, we killed it. That's a big chunk of TP, and we're just 10 away to rank up. Alright. Ah, fully recovered. Thank you. We needed that. So basically, this is a point of no return because we've got, we reached this far and we're probably almost at the end of the game. It looks like we're inside of a refrigerator. Oh, look who's here, is that enemy again. Alright. Oh, you probably can't. Okay, so what do we do here? Oh, okay. Guess that works out. Huh, that worked out pretty well. There's milk, tomato beverage. Big block of ice in the way, let's just go around. Oh, it's probably... Alright, you can't go over it. Oh! Just pushes out of the way. Okay, so we're here, now what? Wait a minute. Oh, probably can't push it. Oh, you have to push this. No, I didn't mean to go down, really? Oh, I see now. I think. Can go over. What's the point of this? Oh. I don't get it. What's the point having an enemy here, frozen? Oh, you can actually break this. Okay. Oh, wait, I think I got it. I think. There's a water droplets coming from there. Okay. Alright, I guess that worked out. I have to do something here. Alright, think. There's a reason why they put it here. But I have to get up there to... on top of that soda pop. Okay, so let me see here. Can I make it? Oh, almost there. I'm on the right track. Let's try this again. Close enough. Down. All right, here we go. Icicle is blocking the way. can't seem to get it. Wait, I think we have to push this over here. This block here. Well, why can't this... Oh, actually that, Alright, let's try this. Ah, it worked out. Okay. I always miss the jump. Alright, here we go. There we go. Made it. Okay, so there's more puzzle here. All right, more puzzle solving. First, I want to do this side. I think I got it. I think I can solve this. Alright, that's in place. We gotta do same thing. To this one for also. Got it. I can't push over this side. I think I got it. Got it. All these ice enemies are very weak. Not gonna fight them. Oh. Ride the lift. Yes. Where are we? Right back to lift here. Oh, somebody's here. These are the roaches. Destroy it. Is there an inn? Oh, there is an inn you can use. Let's rest up. Resting is free. Oh, they have something that we could use. Magic seed. Alright, so we're gonna save here and continue as much as we can. So these are the scorpions. Oh, they won't let us pass through. There's something we should do about this. They're all here. Alright, our mission is clear. We have to destroy the everlasting sapling for the greater good. But we will continue this on Monday for a possible finale. This is a possibility of a finale of the game. So we're gonna stop here for the night. This is very exciting. I never got this far to this game before on this blind playthrough. So guys, we're done for tonight. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow is the retro weekend mix. I'll be streaming retro games on a weekend. I've lined up for some great games I've been wanting to play, so you don't want to miss out. We will continue this story on Monday, as I said, for a possible finale of Bug Fables. Alright, so be sure to follow me on Twitch and subscribe to me on YouTube for more videos. And I will see you all tomorrow on the weekend. So guys, be sure not to miss this finale on Monday, possibly. So I'm not too sure about this yet, so it's a possibility. See you tomorrow guys, and take care and have a good night. Go ahead and close it out. Alright guys, good night.